Hello, welcome to my channel. Connie here, CB's Coloring and Craft. Today I want to show you some things I already bought this month, and I was really spending my money, so I have bought a few things. I already showed some things in my live streams, but not everything, so well, let's go and start. First, I have two new books. A Disney book, it's a lovely book. I bought it on Amazon Japan. And it seems there is a little problem. They won't send it everywhere in the world, but I was lucky and I got it. And there is a flip through of this book on my channel. And I also bought this very cute postcard book. I saw it on Lavelle's channel, and it's so cute, I had to have it, so I ordered it also on Amazon Japan. And it's by Miki Takai, and there are some other books, but yeah, I bought this one. So there's also a flip through of this one on my channel. And then I bought two boxes of washi tape. You know, I'm kind of a washi tape addict. I don't use it often, but they were so nice, I had to buy them, so yeah, really happy with them. And they were cheap, so not a problem there. Then I bought myself two sets of new brushes. This ones I bought on Amazon for detailed work. I have some of these, but they are not so nice, so I thought I'd try some other ones. And these are from Finnabar Art, and they are for acrylic paint, and I think they are nice to use in my art journal. There are 7 different brushes in this. So there are some flat ones, some round ones. And they were not so expensive. So I don't have to be too careful with them. And I bought them in my art shop, that's in the next village. So yeah, also a nice buy for me. Now I can close the bag, but leave it this way. And I bought one stencil, because I thought it was a nice one, with all the little holes in it. And I bought some more stencils. Almost forgot. And these are big ones. I bought them at the Action. That's a kind of a discount shop here in the Netherlands. I haven't opened the packages. There are 3 stencils in each of them. So this one has a ribbon and stars and all kinds of things. Arrows. A graphic thing. Awesome. Some other, so it's a kind of graphic design, so I like it. So 3 sizes. Let's open the other one. And they were also really cheap, so I couldn't resist buying it. So this one I have to take out those things, but that's okay, that's not a problem. The alphabet, enjoy, little things, some graphics, a dream catcher, big dreams, and another live your dreams, and stars and clouds. Clouds are always nice, so yeah, nice one. And this is more tropical. So let's start with a big one here. Oh, I saved this cutout because that's always nice to have. That's another one. You can use that. So it has a, oh, the other way around, adventure. With a parrot and some flowers and leaves. And here are some big leaves. Really nice. And here is a toucan. What does it say? Tropical vibes. So, yeah. It's also very nice and useful, I think. Use in my art journal or for a background, and this one's more of a sea and beach things. There must be more in there. This one I really like. Has beach on here and a palm tree, birds, bubbles and turtles. I really like the turtles. And then on the smaller one it has a seahorse and some shells. And the last one, let's go to the ocean and some waves. So yeah. Also nice. And then the last one, I think it's more mandala or nature. I keep turning this the wrong way. This one has a tree and some flowers. A mandala, that's very nice. I can see that to use it as a background. And bloom your beautiful with a kind of a water lily. It looks like a water lily to me. So yeah, happy with those. Especially because they were so cheap. So you can never have enough stencils. And then I bought myself a watercolor set. And it's by Prima Art. I saw this at Didi's channel. This one, the one I bought, is complexion, so it's more for skin and hair. It's a nice small set. I already did some swatches. I think when you water them down, they are much lighter, so then more skin like. I don't know what happened here, but I smeared some colors, but I can clean that up. So here you can mix your colors, and here also there is this little swatch card, and it has this thing that you can put your finger in. I never used that, but then you can work a palette. I heard it's not really professional quality, but I bought it to use it in coloring books, so I don't think, for me, I'm not professional, so for me that's no problem. And then I bought two new colors from my Americana Deco Art acrylic paints. I got the uniform blue and the antique maroon. I also bought two new colors from my Art Alchemy paints. I got a new color in the Spark series, so that's the glittery one. And this one is Night Shadow, and this is the metallic series. And this one is Dragonfly. And I bought three new colors of stickles. Pink, yellow, orange peel, and pine. And I ordered some Pribeo acrylics. And these are iridescent colors. And I bought a green yellow and the blue green, because I saw them on a video and wow, they were nice. And I did swatches of them. I have to find my book so that I can show them to you. And here you can see these are the Art Albumy ones. These are the Pebeo, so in the tubes. And these two colors are the Americana, so that's matte paint, so you can go over it with pencil. And these are the new stickles. I smeared the yellow one, so you cannot see that very close. But look at the shimmer of those paints, it's so nice. Yeah, happy with that. So, these go to the sides. Done with them. Then I got some new colors of my Zix. I got a new red, a brown, a very light blue, a vanilla. I have that one already, but I used that a lot, so I want a spare one. And a dark yellow one is more like a light orange. I bought a few at a time so that I can build my collection, but only the colors that I like. I bought a plastic palette knife to work in my art journal, nothing fancy. Then I bought some big intensity markers. I have not used them, but I have a snap cap. Round point. I saw people using them and they were in a special price. They were a special price. So yeah, I thought let's try them. And then I bought, oh, I skipped one. There's another one. I bought these glitter gels. And they are really, really nice. I saw this one's at Feast Channel. And they're also from the Action, the discount store. And there is this is a gel. And it's original for in your hair. But it works really well on paper. So they come in sets, and all the sets have a silver one. So you get a purple one with silver, the green with silver, and the pink with silver. The silver one has stars and moons in it. The purple one has stars. This one has hearts and octagon. Is that it? Well, different shapes, also stars and little round. And the pink one has, I think it has only rounds. I haven't opened this one yet, but you have to let it dry overnight and bring it in with a brush, but it's a really nice shimmer. The last thing I bought is this. It's a budgetary palette. I see people using this one a lot on YouTube, so I wanted to have one. It has a little dent over here. I think it happened in the mail, but I don't think it's a big problem, so I'm not complaining about that. It's a little denser over here. But I see I'm using this for watercolors and things, so yeah. I was looking for it for a long time, but they won't send it to me. And now there was one that they shipped to the Netherlands, so I had to try it. That was all that I bought. So I think it's enough. There is something coming. I think one more book and some watercolor paints. And I will show them to you when they are here. So I hope you liked my video. Thank you for watching, and maybe till next time. Bye.